Hello everyone, my name is Sasonis and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved, the building tips and tricks department. It has been a while since I did a building video because I was a little tired of building. But yeah, it's a new video and it's about a greenhouse, about how to protect the greenhouse, and that's because of a comment of one of you. So thank you for the idea and let's get started. So before I'm gonna start talking about and showing about the PvP stuff, let me tell you something about the greenhouse effect, because it is, as you can see, 300%, and that's the max. And yeah, in order to get the max, you need 20 pieces of greenhouse building materials connected to the foundation where the crop plot is on. But those sloped walls, they don't count, and it's the same for the doors. And let me demonstrate that for you. But yeah, as you can see, if I demolish this, nothing happens. So the sloped walls don't count as greenhouse effect, and also the doors, they don't count as greenhouse effect. So as you can see, I built a square, and yeah, they are double foundations. And if you don't know how to lay down double foundations, well, click on the information button and you can find a video there. So let's continue on building, and we're gonna place fence foundations now. Place it like this, so they need to be maxed out to each other. So you don't want to have them close to each other, but they need to be the max space between each other. So something like this. You do that on all four sides. And I'm gonna build here on the inside. And yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with the outside. But yeah, you can make it as big as you want. And I'm just gonna show you the building techniques I use. And I'm gonna use them for one crop plot. And yeah, you can build it as big as you want. So don't do as exactly what I do, just use the building techniques and yeah, build the way you like, build the way you prefer. And now we're gonna place pillars in the corners before I gonna forget them. So something like this, and it should look like this in the corner, and the last one just like that. So now we're gonna place the metal walls. Metal walls, yes, metal walls. Because we want to have our crop plot be safe. So let's see. Or at least, if this is the inside of your base, yeah, you want to have it as safe as possible. So if they come from above, well, they just can't simply enter because you have metal walls and a door frame, of course. We need a door frame. Just like that. Okay. Now we're gonna place the greenhouse walls. So let's see. Oh, let's lay down the crop plot. Come on. So 0% greenhouse effect. But yeah, there's not any greenhouse yet. So let's place one. And be sure to place them on a highest foundation and not on the lowest one. Because yeah, you have two different snap points. As you can see here, this is the lower foundation and this is the higher foundation. So you want to have them on top. And we're gonna place another one. Yeah, like that. Come on, work with me. And yeah, I hope soon I will make some Primitive Plus building videos. But then they need to fix a little bit more. So I'm gonna wait a little bit longer before I'm gonna start making videos about that. And now on the outside, we're gonna place metal walls again. So, and this metal wall is on the fence foundation, as you can see. Just like that. And still no greenhouse effect. Now you think, well, all those metal walls, they don't help. Well, they do help. They help to protect your stuff. I'm gonna fly because yeah, you can use scaffolding. Oh yeah, this is just perfect. So just like this, and it is all fine. Well, check out what happens. 300%. What the hell, those are not connected to each other. What I really don't understand this. Look at this, this is way different. So apparently the greenhouse effect also counts of stuff nearby. So I'm gonna destroy that. Let's see, come on, that one. Oh, I hate that sound. Just like that. And what happens now? Yes. Okay. Well, sorry for the mistake. I didn't know that. I thought it was about being the foundations being connected to each other, but apparently the effect is also possible when they are close to each other. But yeah, at least now we know that. And yeah, I really didn't know that. And let me, oh yeah, we need to place the pillars higher. Come on, place it higher. Higher and higher. No, yes. And another one. No, just snap to the pillar. Yeah. Just like that. Oh, this one isn't snapped to the pillar. And again, I'm using the Appman command menu mod. So that's the blue cross you see in your screen and the blue thingy on the left bottom of your screen. So now we're gonna place the ceiling on top of this one. No, the ceiling. I want it just on a normal wall. Come on. Is this the normal wall? I bet it is. Yes. So we have 120% now. Still not 300%. So yeah, I assume your base is going to be higher. So we're gonna also build higher. So let's place the walls again. And place them on the correct ones. So connect them. I believe that is the right one. Yes. And of course I'm flying, but you can use scaffolding. And I don't want to waste time using scaffolding. So some of you like it and some of you don't. That I fly. But yeah. That's all up to me. It's just about showing the building techniques. And that's my phone. That is probably one of you giving a comment. Come on. Snap. What the hell? What is happening? Come on, snap to the walls down there. Yeah. And now we can place one here as well. Because yeah, we don't need to go through here. So how much percent we have now? 180? Okay. It's getting better. Let's place the next one. Come on. Come on. Work with me. Please. Yes. Sometimes I really need to ask the game to work with me. Oh. So it is better to stay from this side and place it down than stand from this side. So that should be the same here. Yeah. So just like that. And yeah, this looks fine. So how much do we have now? Ooh, we're almost at 300%. Well, we're gonna place the ceiling again. And this is on the lower one. I believe this is on the lower one. I don't know. No, this was on the higher one. Damn it. It needs to be on the fence foundation wall. And I really hate that sound of the glass. It's hurting my ears. Come on. Why don't you snap to the lower one? Yeah. Like that. Now one on top. Yes. And how much do we have now? 255. Okay. So we need three more things. Well, we're gonna make that. Let's see. We need door frames here. Place one there. And place one on the fence foundation first. Turn it around so they are all lined up, and now we can place one on the inside just like that. And now we can place another wall up there. No, the middle wall, the middle one. Oh snap, that one is on the lowest foundation. Damn, I'm making mistakes. Come on. You can do it. Turn. Yes. Okay. And the wall there. Up there. Come on. Our building in the arc is really frustrating sometimes. Come on. Place it. Yeah. Just like that. So we're almost there. Show us. Yes. We need two more. Okay. So place a wall here. So it is protected again. And we're gonna make it one wall higher, so we need to place the pillars again. So we're going to do the same thing. And oh, we need some metal wall here on the outside. So this is the first stage. Now we need to do the same, but don't place the ceilings. So I'm going to do the same again, like I did here. And I'll be right back. And I'm back with my greenhouse tower. And as you can see, the top is open. And we have four layers of walls. And we have plenty of greenhouse stuff now. We have, let's see, this is 8 and 2 ceilings is 10. And 8 and 2 is 10. And 6 walls here. So we have 26 pieces. So we have 300% greenhouse effect. And if you want to make it bigger, because yeah, I have now one crop plot. And yeah, you can have, for example, 4 crop plots because we have 4 different seeds. Then yeah, you can, for example, build the same tower here as well. Connect them to each other. And then you don't need to build it this high. So I have 3 walls high. Then you can build it, for example, 2 walls high. That should be enough then. And just do the same thing. Place fence foundations here all the way around again. And place the walls. And yeah, 4 layers of walls. And door frames here. So I should build it in compartments if I'm gonna build more. But yeah, I'm just gonna show you the building techniques. And I'm guess you're asking, well, what if they come from above? Well, we're gonna test it out later. First, we're gonna need to armor this tower. And yeah, in order to armor this tower, yeah, you can't simply place something like this. Because, as you can see, 0% greenhouse effect. So yeah, that's not handy. And yeah, too bad that doesn't work, but yeah, it's good that they make it that way. Let's see, demolish that. Yes, and maybe we can try something else. So that closes off a little bit. And let's build one here as well. Let's see what happens then. 300% of a what? 300%, I mean 0%. So let's demolish that. Okay, I'm gonna try some stuff out and I'll be right back. Well, I built some ceilings and let me show you what is going on. Because I've shown you that when you place metal above and even more than 2, well, the greenhouse effect is gone. And it is still here. So this works, but I think I can shoot the walls down. So that's not handy. So let me test it out. Yes, I can shoot the walls. That's not handy. So we need to have a layer on top of this. No. Not gonna show you how I did this. First I'm gonna test out if I can close this gap. So I'll be right back. Well, I've been trying out a lot now for the last half hour. And yeah, I can't close the gap. Nope. I can close like this. But let me show you. There you can see the greenhouse ceiling. So I can just shoot it. And I can destroy it. So we need to figure out something else. And what I did found out is, let me put this one on top. And as you can see, it is still 300%. So I'm almost gonna show you how I did this, how I built all those ceilings on top of here. But let me demonstrate something. When you place a crop plot on top of it to seal that little gap off, well, people can shoot on it. But that doesn't work, not with this weapon. And also not with this weapon. So that's nice. So what I thought is, why not place a crop plot here? So that way, I'm gonna test it out. Is the ceiling damaged? Oh, reload, come on. So as you can see, the ceiling isn't damaged. Nope. And I don't think they can hit those corners here. But yeah, we have to test it out later. But first I'm gonna show you how I place those ceilings on top of this. Well, for this you need a lot of ceilings. Because yeah, when you place them wrong, you need to demolish them. So keep that in mind. And I'm not going to calculate how much items I've used. Because yeah, you can build it bigger, smaller, whatever. So that's all up to you. You have seen what I used. So that's up to you. So what you want to do is place it lower than the glass walls, the greenhouse walls. And you're going to place it on the corners of those walls, of those metal walls, and not on the corners of the pillars. So it is just testing out. Test it out, see if you still have the greenhouse effect. Yes. And what you're then going to do is, come on, place another one and see if it still works. If it is still working, then you can continue. And then you're gonna start with another corner. So you do, yeah, something like this, I guess. It is just testing out. It is still working because I can't remember the order I used. And let's try to seal this off like this. Does it work? Yes. Okay. So that's what you're going to do on every corner. So first we're gonna try out this corner here. Yes. Let's see. Does it work? Yeah, it's still working. Okay. Continue. And what which way should we go? I think this way. Let's test it out. Yes, that's working. So the last corner. That should be this, I guess. Yes. That seems familiar. Yes. Okay, so the last piece. I can't believe I did it almost right. Everything. So, a little gap there. Yes, that's fine. Okay. So, what we're going to do is place some of the fence foundations here. So, we can close it off a little bit. So, let's see. Fence foundations. Well, it is just... yeah, you have to close the gap a little bit. So, you have to find it out for yourself. And every time when you place something, test it out if it works. If it doesn't work, then you have to destroy it. And I think when I close this off, it doesn't work anymore. So let's test it out. Come on. Nope. As you can see, that doesn't work. So it needs a little bit of sunlight. Only a little bit. So yeah, just test things out. What works for you. And yeah, maybe every time it is different. A small gap now, so I hope this works. Come on. Please, stay at 300%. Yay! So this works. So let me see if I can hit the glass. Can we see the glass? Maybe there? No, that didn't work. Well, I see the metal stuff, but as you can see, I don't see any glass. So that's awesome. So that means... oh, here we have another little gap. So this means they can't shoot your stuff. What is that? Come on, a little bit. Nope, it doesn't work. So it is safe now. People can't shoot your stuff down. So that's nice. So it is still protected and still at 300%. So yeah, this was just a testing stuff for me as well. And what you're now going to do is, of course, you want to protect the walls. So you need another layer. Well, that did work, but I placed one pillar wrong. And what I mean with that, I'm going to show you in a moment. But first, let's place the large crop plot. So let's place it here. And maybe you wonder why we didn't place one down there in a tower. Well, you don't have room for that. You can try, but it doesn't work. And each pillar on each corner has to be on a different ceiling. So this pillar is connected to this ceiling. And this pillar is connected to this ceiling. So you're gonna create the same ceiling that you have below there. And you're gonna have a small gap here. And that small gap you can use because that's nice. You can access the plant species X large crop pot. So that's awesome. So, just like that. And yeah, this doesn't need irrigation because the rainwater will provide water for it. So, you can access it. Place this one in. And this is the speed plant species X. So, this is going to be way faster. Oh, it needs a little bit water now, of course. Because I don't have any rain in my battle arena. So just like that, and it will start to grow. Come on, yeah, as you can see, it starts. And this one, it is still greenhouse effect, 300%. So this is working, and yeah, it is up to you how you close it off. Maybe you build this inside your base, and maybe you have a buffer zone here. And maybe you're gonna remove this, that's all up to you. And yeah, you can also place walls down. It's, yeah, whatever you like, whatever you prefer, that's all up to you. But at least now you know how to make an armored greenhouse tower. That is working, it is armored with metal and with plant species X. But I wanna test one more thing out. And what you also can do is, yeah, build a box. And on the inside you put greenhouse walls. And yeah, too bad they don't snap onto fence foundations, as you can see here. Otherwise you could make four layers, but you can make double layers. And yeah, on the outside you can make double layer walls or single layer walls, whatever you prefer. And close it off. So, no ceilings, yes. So, just like that. And of course, here should be a door and the door frame. So everything is closed off and you can access it when something gets destroyed or something like that. But now you have a box, and let's see what it does with this. If this gives me 15%, or does it give me way more? Come on, show us. Yay! So that works as well. So just so you know, you can build it whatever you like. You can build a tower, or you can build it like this. That's all up to you. So yeah, at least now you know how to protect your greenhouse stuff, and yeah, how to make a greenhouse tower that is all the way protected. And yeah, it's all up to you how you build it, but at least now you know how to do it. So that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, then leave a like. And if you have any questions, suggestions or whatever, leave it in the comment below. And as always, if you haven't already and you want to see more of me in the future, then smash that subscribe button like a maniac, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.